Okay, well, I tied the previous bust. Temperatures are good, but gotta warn you, temperatures on this boat are a little bit deceiving. I just go off the fact that with the 1914 prop, the speed controller doesn't cut out at all, and with this prop, the speed controller cut out once in on this run already. So run this prop at your own risk. Thanks for watching.